Hello and welcome to the tutorial for the 17.5 blocks per second minecart elevator. So let's get straight into it. You want to get started with your sticky piston, a slime block with a minecart on top, and one block above that you have a piece of string. Place an observer detecting the string into a sticky piston into a downwards facing observer. Now we come down to here, place a block, repeater on 3, dropper detected by an observer. Two more solid blocks and one up. Now get a repeater on 3 here, repeater on 3 here, redstone dust, and a rail right here. And finally, we want a sticky piston right here with a downwards facing observer. So this is our launching station already completely done. Now we want some more delay. Place 3 observers like this into a sticky piston with an upwards facing observer. Now get 2 diagonal blocks like this, redstone dust on top, and 3 sticky pistons like this. Now you want one more sticky piston right here. Sorry, this is a normal piston, it has to be a normal piston, and a sticky piston right here. Now 2 observers like this, solid blocks right here, into rails. Now we need an immovable block right here. You could also use furnaces, droppers, node blocks, or whatever. I'm just gonna use obsidian for the sake of the tutorial. Put a sticky piston right here. Actually need some slime blocks. Slime block on top, redstone block. And from now on, this pattern is going to be completely repeatable. You can go as far as you want, or as far as you have word limit. So place 2 observers like this, solid block in the middle, solid blocks like this, repeater on 2, sticky piston, upwards facing observer. And as you can tell, from now on, it's completely the same again. So place your 3 sticky pistons, normal piston, sticky right here, observers like this, solid blocks, and rails on top. Now block this again, put a sticky piston here, slime on top, redstone below. And one more time, observers right here, repeater on 2, sticky piston, upwards facing observer, into solid blocks with dust on top, and 3 more stickies. Get your normal piston again, and your sticky right there. Yet again, we need our observers like this, our normal blocks with rails on top. Obsidian, sticky piston, slime block, and redstone block beneath it. I'm gonna stop it right here. You could continue this as far as you can. And now I'm gonna show you how to make a nice little drop-off station, of course. So for the very last station, you can get rid of these 2 blocks and the rails, and just place observers right here, 3 in total, with a solid block on top, solid block to the side, repeater on 2, into a block, blocks on top, and redstone dust right here. Now place a sticky piston here into some slime blocks with an activator rail. You want a non-sticky block right here, a redstone torch, and a non-sticky block right here. And that's already it, so let's test it. First, I'm going to show you a nice little trick we also use on the SiteCraft server. Get some snow layers and place 2 snow layers around the minecart. This will just stop anyone from nudging the cart off of the slime block. It will always sit here perfectly, even if a player goes into it. And you can see it perfectly works. So let's also try it in game mode 0. You will never take any damage. It will always work. And here we go. Perfectly fine. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Leave me some feedbacks. If you have ideas or concepts we should work on, leave those as well. And yeah, have a nice day. Bye bye.